So it was, when the angels had gone away from them into heaven, that the shepherds said to one another, "Let us now go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has come to pass, which the Lord has made known to us." And they came with haste and found Mary, Joseph, and the babe lying in a manger. Now when they had seen him, they made widely known the saying which was told to them concerning this child.
What child is this who lay to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping?
Angels greet with anthems sweet while shepherds watch are keeping.
This is Christ the King who shepherds God and angels sing. Oh,
when they heard the king, they departed. And behold, the star which they had seen in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. And when they had come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented gifts to him, gold, frankincense,